There's a lot of folks here going to speak today, so I just want to be brief. The Second Amendment doesn't give us the right to bear arms. It just ratifies the right to bear arms. The Constitution gives us the right to life, and it's the Second Amendment that allows us to protect ourselves with that right. We need to kill H. 4121. Thank you all for coming out, and let's get to work on this.